MMP presents Star Wars Battlefront. Padawan's not in my vocabulary. Hey, what's up, guys? Kevin here, aka MMP, and welcome to the first ever episode of Star Wars Battlefront. First ever for me. I'm sure there's already about 10,000 episodes all over YouTube. But anyways, it's been out for a little bit less than a week. And as I addressed a little earlier today in the fireside chat, I've been staring at it. And it's been staring back at me, hauntingly, haunting my dreams for the last 3 days. Because I've been busy setting everything up on the technology side of things. You know, all of the episodes that I've recorded so far for MMP have been just on the computer. And I've just captured via that. But in the last few weeks, you know, I finally got a PS4. I was one of the last holdouts. I was still clinging to my PS3, but I finally broke down, got the PS4 pretty much just for Battlefront. And I've picked up some other games as well that I might start playing a little bit on the channel if you guys are up for it. You know, I've got like some, as you can see right here, I've got some Black Ops 3 and stuff that I've been playing around a little bit with. So let me know in the comments, guys, if you're interested in seeing a little bit more of this kind of thing. But anyways, that's something to talk about another time. The starlet of today is Star Wars Battlefront. Haven't played it at all, so I'm going to start up the game right now. I wanted to be able to share this face of childish glee on my face when we record this for the first time. So I haven't seen any of it. I haven't watched like the opening cinematics or anything like that. So I'm going to go ahead and start the game. I'm guessing there's going to be a little bit of installation, which I'll cut out. But I will see you guys momentarily. Ooh, look at that. Well, Battlefront. Oh, they even give you like a little mini game while it installs. Embrace the dark side. Wipe as many rebel scum as you can while Battlefront installs. All right, let's start the mission. Oh, this is the greatest thing ever. Oh, wait a minute. Hang on. Time out. Settings, controls. I'm one of the weirdos that loves to have my inverted look. I don't know about the flight. We'll just do the look for now. All right, so let's see. This is pretty standard. I'm guessing that's like, all right, that's a slash. Oh, that's throw the lightsaber, okay. That felt like some kind of a force move. I couldn't quite see his hand, but L1 feels like a force move. That must be some kind of like block or deflect. Oh, that's awesome. That must deflect the bullets. X is jump. L3 sprints. R3 to lock onto a target. Alright, I don't have any... What are you guys shooting at? I mean, I know stormtroopers are the worst. Oh, okay, I gotcha. R3 locks on, and then I guess if I, like, hold... Alright, so if I lock onto you with R3, and then I try to deflect like this... I wonder if it's like, Jedi power battles, where, like... The later you raise your lightsaber to deflect, the more accurate it will be. I'm going in for the kill! Did we wipe them out? All of them?
There was blaster fire reported in the med bay.
In the med bay? Rebel reinforcements incoming. Alright, are we going to the med bay? Guys? Am I just running away from the action? Am I supposed to be sticking in the main hangar? Alright, I'm getting like red on my little HUD minimap here. So yeah, all the bad guys, all the bad good guys are probably hanging out here in this main hangar. L2 to block. Oh, this looks so beautiful. We haven't even fully installed the game yet, and my jaw's on the floor. Oh my god. Oh! Where you going, buddy? Where you going? Nowhere! It is unwise to lower your defenses, Vader. Let's keep that lightsaber ignited, huh, buddy? Zoom, zoom, zoom. These rebels are nothing. Listen, Stormtrooper number 5078, don't get cocky over there. They might be nothing for me, but you're going to die momentarily, so stay focused. Later! Force choke is with L1. Can I throw them somehow, or are they just like choked to death? I wonder how strong the heroes really are, the heroes and the villains, during the actual game. Like, I'm sure right now they won't let me die. I probably would have died about 10 times over. But in the actual game, I wonder if they're crazy strong. Surrender while you can. Is that supposed to be Vader? That's one thing that I have heard, and I noticed that in one of the trailers too on TV. Rebel Contact reported in the caves. Am I supposed to go into the caves? That the voice actors don't sound exactly like the actual characters, but that's okay. I'm willing to overlook that. Because so far, and again, I repeat, we haven't even fully installed the game yet. I'm just so overjoyed. This could very well be the greatest Star Wars game ever made. Let's work on my deflecting skills. I'm deflecting the bullets, but they're not going right back. Oh, there we go. Maybe it just takes a couple of shots. Hold fire, check your blasters. Yeah. Oh, what do these other things do? L1 is... Alright, what does triangle do? Oh, that's a heavy strike. And that has a cooldown on it. All of these things must have cooldowns. Like the saber throw. Yeah, that's got a cooldown. The choke. I wonder what the range is on the choke. Oh, wow. I mean, it's the Force. Size matters not. I guess distance also does not matter. That Vader voice is a little cringy, but I don't mind too much. This is the greatest thing ever. Alright guys, I'm gonna continue to get acquainted with the controls here for a few minutes. Oh, the game is installed. Perfect. I was just gonna say I will cut back in when the game is fully installed. But let's hack and slash our way through these last couple of rebels. Or the stormtroopers will actually hit their mark for once. What species are you, sir? I don't remember seeing you on Hoth. The rebellion has gotten a little more ethnic since I last remembered. Alright, I guess I should stop. I should actually load the game now. Alright, let's launch the game. Oh, opening cinematic. I actually thought that I had read somewhere that they had made, like, their own score. But it sounds like, I mean, they're obviously using at least some of the actual music. This is my first time, like I said, recording, you know, something like this. Like, I play Ark and play Minecraft, obviously, but they don't really have recognizable soundtracks to them. So, I don't know if there's going to be any, like, copyright flags on this stuff, because it's Star Wars. We'll just have to play that by ear and find out. I like the simplistic white with some nice graphics. Star Wars is brought to you by Apple. I have read and agree. Blah, blah, blibbity blue. Yes, yes. I actually did get the, because you entered a blocked scene. Exited the blocked scene. Okay, is that just on? That can't possibly be. No, that's not talking about Elgato. That must just be within the PS4's recording capabilities. Access the online features. Take out Viper probe droids on Hoth and learn the basics of the game. Alright, sure. Our scanners have picked up possible Imperial signals around the base. Move out and investigate. Eliminate any potential threats before they can alert the Empire to our presence. We cannot afford to be found out. It's a good bet the Empire knows we're here. Alright, start the tutorial. Uh, Echo 3 to Echo 7. Hano, buddy, do you read me?
Affirmative. Can you make another pass? Our scanners are picking up a lot of interference due to all the meteorite activity nearby.
Will do.
One of the things that I had read a little bit about in the first few reviews that have come out is that the game is absolutely stunningly beautiful. I feel like I'm trudging through Hoth right now. Right, let's make our way down, investigate this gorge. So this is all just like super simplistic. I thought it was actually going to be... If this tutorial is really just like walking through it, crouch. I was going to say if it's just like baby steps. Alrighty. Be a great place for sledding. Ah, cool. So if we wanted to make it like the original Battlefront, third-person view, wow, look at that. I'm just in awe of everything. Every detail of this is incredible. Look at the heat coming off the barrel. The attention to detail is nuts. Star cards represent weapons and equipment. After use, they need to cool down before they can be used again. Alright, so what does this one do? Should I not have thrown that? What's the... Got a pretty serious fuse on that thermal detonator. Can we speed up the fuse on these detonators, please? I'm gonna get shot by the time the thing explodes. Although, judging by the accuracy of this probe droid, if I stand perfectly still... Oh, I'm just protected because of the tutorial. Alright guys, so this is just kind of walking us through in baby steps here. Why don't I make my way through the tutorial, and I'll see you guys on the other side. We'll actually start some of the series gameplay. Our first trophy! Do or do not, there is no try. We defeated four enemies that couldn't kill us even if we wanted them to. Congratulations, here's a trophy. Mission brief. Our scanners picked up possible Imperial signals around the base. Move out. Is this another? I don't know, it's just the, yeah, we don't need to replay that. So I forget in all of the excitement if I had mentioned before, but when I bought the game, I did get the season pass, and I know that that unlocks like some extra special features and you know, access to some of the new map packs that are going to be coming out and stuff like that. So I'm sure that that will come in handy later. I didn't actually want to be connecting in all this jazz. I need an EA account. No, I'll deal with this later. I don't want to do this right now during the recording. So I think for this first episode, what I'm going to do is just start off with some of the missions, and then for the subsequent ones, we'll probably do a whole bunch of the multiplayer and the online gaming and stuff like that. But for today, why don't we stick with the missions and just kind of get acquainted with the game. Training, battles, and survival. Interesting. Training, introduction to the core mechanics. So it looks like they've got 15 different training missions, or at least there's 15 stars available for training missions. Judging by that first training mission that we just had to go through, I'm betting they're all pretty simplistic. Why don't we start one of the actual more interesting parts of it, and then if I end up getting my ass handed to me and it's pretty difficult, then I can always, you know, do some of this training before we record for the next episode. But for today, why don't we kick things off? Survival looks kind of fun. It looks sort of like zombies, but they've got the increasingly challenging Imperial attack waves, or like the traditional battle. Why don't we stick with a normal battle for today? Hoth battle, hero battle on Tatooine. Ooh. Oh, so there's battles and then there's hero battles. Why don't we try one of each of these for the first episode? Let's do a normal battle on Tatooine, I guess. Yeah, that sounds good. Let's start where everything actually started. So the mission brief is to defeat enemy forces and collect their tokens, wins a battle. Deny the enemy your tokens to stop them from scoring. First to 100 points wins. Difficulty, let's keep it at normal for now. Solo play, partner split screen. Okay, sure. Let's wing this thing. Look at Nia Nub's cousin chilling there with a rocket launcher, ready for action. All right, so we pick up the tokens of our fallen comrades. So I guess it's not like the classic Battlefront where they were like, it was more like capture and control the different points. You know, they had the five or six different goals all around the map, and you had to control them to win the battle or eliminate all the enemy forces. Oh, absolutely, Rebel Alliance. Friendly AI soldiers, yes. Oh, they even give you choice of weapons and stuff? This is nuts. Oh, man. I don't know, the standard is probably fine for me right now. We can always tweak these things later to our liking. Is that? That looks like Hans. That looks like Hans Blaster right there. I thought that was something that came with the Season Pass. Somebody said something about it unlocks Hans Blaster with the Season Pass. So for now, let's stick with the defaults and just get our beaks wet a little bit. Yeah, they're ready to fight. All right, let's do this. Defeating as many Imperials as you can. All right, so what is this thing? Some kind of a turret, mounted turret. All right. I thought that I had a team. Where are the rest of my teammates? Am I out here alone? Nope, there's somebody. Enemy headshot. Let's make them count, people. Where are these Imperial scum at? What is this over here? Some kind of a weapon? That looks like one of the weapons that we picked up from the tutorial power-up blaster cannon. Oh, it did say, that's right, we have to pick up the coins. I was just killing these guys for the fun of it. I actually have to pick up their coins. Alrighty, let's get some coins. Let's get some floaty Imperial souls. How big is this map? This one actually looks pretty contained. Everybody was saying from the reviews that the maps were pretty huge. This one looks kind of small. Maybe it extends off quite a ways further than meets the eye, I'm not sure. Or maybe we're actually meant to board this giant ship behind us and kind of fight our way through the ship. Defeat enemies. What's happening here? Why is there a hologram stormtrooper? Oh, sorry. Getting trigger happy. Shooting my rebellious women in the face. Alright, so the stormtroopers left and right. Why don't we make our way? Oh, I keep forgetting to collect the coins. This is a new concept to me. All the old Battlefront instincts are kicking in. What is this? Charge pickup. Enemy missile incoming? Oh. Alright, so I've got to figure out what some of these other things do. Oh boy. Is that Heisenberg? Was Heisenberg recruited by the Empire? And he's just too much of a badass to wear his helmet? So we gotta experiment a little bit here. I know it's the heat of battle and we're trying to win, but so far we seem to have a firm grip on this battle. So why don't we try out some of these other things, like if I hold triangle, what is that gonna do for me? I kinda wanna have an enemy in the crosshairs when I do it. Alright, I'm holding. Oh, it's just like a grenade, I guess? Or is that? Oh, that looks like that switches. I'm a little confused what triangle does. But R1 looks like that must be the grenades. That's kind of what I accidentally threw before. Excuse me. I'm tinkering and experimenting with the gameplay. Can you settle down? Alright, so that is clearly like a thermal detonator of some kind. I killed myself with it. Impact. Alright, so I guess that explodes on impact. That explains a lot. And then L1 must switch over to my alternate weapon, the bowcaster charge up bolt shot. Let's try this out. Why are you all red and shiny? You some kind of a special stormtrooper? Sand trooper? Huh. So the bowcaster must actually be stronger than the regular pistol. So there is a cooldown on it. This switches. Oh, I can like place down. That's cool. Do I mount it? Yes, I do. Interesting, interesting. Lots of fun little goodies to play with. Oh, let's try this out. Come back here. Oh, it won't turn. It's got a small turning radius. Hey, Heisenberg, settle down over there. Can I reach you? Yep, got you. Alright, let's get out. Stay mobile. We've got 32 out of... Oh, we're actually losing now. Alright. I gotta stop tinkering. The rebels need my help. I think we've pretty much got the controls under... We've got the controls under control at this point. I wonder if you can control... Or, like, give commands to your troops with the D-pad.
Over here! Come on!
Yeah. Boom. All right. Boom. Are you saying move? Boom. They kind of feel like they're the same as the previous one. Like, right means come to me. Up is to move out. Left.
I have a really bad feeling about this.
Is just a memorable quote. And down... Oh, down is the one that switches between first and third person. Alrighty. So, we're getting the hang of this. Time to mow down some stormtroopers, shall we? No surrender. No mercy. The rebel way. It's the sail barge. The sail barge is over here. What did I find? Collectible pickup? So that must be good for something. Probably not during the game, but back in the menus. I keep trying. I've been playing Black Ops for the last couple of days while I've been waiting until I was ready to record. So, in the meantime, while I was, waiting for Battlefront here, I was playing Black Ops. So I keep trying to use the jetpack. I keep trying to do, like, the double jump. I'm going down. Oh, man. Those red ones are strong, huh? All right, all right. I keep wanting to accidentally shoot my rebel friends in the face. Alright. Sorry. You gots to go, my friend. Who's shooting me from behind? You. Is that a woman stormtrooper? Women can't be stormtroopers. I love your jetpack there, buddy. There must be a way that you can choose, like... your loadout, kind of like there used to be in the old Battlefront, where you could be like one of five different types of troopers. You know, they had the pilot, they had the normal, like, all around balanced soldier, they had like one person with a jetpack, one person with a heavy, like a rocket launcher. So there must be a way. I don't know how else that guy got that jetpack. Is there like a barrel roll or anything? Nope. All right. Oh, I love that wipe transition, too. That is attention to detail. Can we actually get on the ship? Oh, no, maybe we can't actually get on the ship. I forgot that I'd wanted to try that, but it looks like it's pretty sealed off.
I know you can do this.
Come on, team.
Over here. Come on.
We have to remember to pick up all of our hologram dead people. Oh, sorry. They're wearing all white. Why couldn't they wear a different color? Oh, you think rockets can take down the great rebel number 78,000? I don't think so. Oh. Shock trooper, huh? Those red ones have got all kinds of craziness going on. Alrighty. What is this guiding me to? What is this checkpoint over here? Some kind of a weapon pickup? Thermal imploder. Alright, so if I do this, will it throw it? Yep. Whoa, look at the size of that blast. How's everybody doing? Oh, we are on the verge of losing. That is unacceptable. Come on, team. Everybody rally to me. Rally to me. Stop getting yourselves killed out there. Come on, team. Let's do this. We are three kills away. All right, this might be a lost cause at this point. I spent too much time experimenting and the team was going out there and getting themselves killed. Thank you for that. Oops, sorry. Come on. Oh, he's got like a shield on. Crap. What do I do? Oh, no. That was my bad, guys. My bad. Come on, we can turn this around. We are six. Everybody rally to me. Rally to me. Oh, did we lose? Ah, we were so close. It feels like a better balance in this one, but the one thing that I really didn't like about the original Battlefront, I forget if they fixed this in Battlefront 2. I played the first one a lot more, but when you were doing the battles like this, if it got down, because, you know, they gave you a limited amount of troops. It was like a war of 200 against 200. And if it got down to just one left, you could not be the last person alive. It would be awesome if you could make that last stand. Like, all of your team is dead, and you still got to kill 50 stormtroopers to win. But they'll at least make you try it. So, I don't know. It doesn't feel like they're letting you do that in this still. But it at least feels a little better balanced. Alright, so yeah, that's that. Let's try, how long have we been recording it? Alright, let's keep going here. I want a victory. I want a victory in this. Let's try a different map. I'm gonna have to reel this thing in. I'm just gonna keep going. This episode's gonna be 3 hours long. Alright. Okay, I know that. Missions. Let us continue. Let's do another battle. Hoth, Tatooine, Endor, Sullust, huh? Ooh, it looks like the hero battle on Sullust allows Luke. So, actually, I have no idea how the hero battles work. If there's like specific heroes to different maps. But we'll experiment with that after. Let's do another regular battle. Let's try out Endor. We'll keep it on normal for now. That seemed pretty easy on that first one, but we lost, so we should at least get a victory before we bump that up to at least hard. Let us begin. We got a feel for it now. There'll be nothing to stop us this time. Oh, actually, huh. Yeah, kind of what I was just talking about. With allowing you to make the last stand. Maybe they won't let you do that, but that little toggle at the bottom of the
prove your mettle by taking on as many Imperials as possible.
The start screen there. It looks like you can just shut off having allies so that they have to kill you 100 times, but that seems like it would make it too easy. If your team isn't dying and you just have to kill 100 of them yourself, it sounds hard, but I think it's actually easier. Thank you. Look at this. Look at this map. And this is 100% the original music from Return of the Jedi. So, hopefully, I don't know, hopefully YouTube won't have any problems with, like, copyright stuff. If it turns out that's the case, I guess we'll just have to mute the music. And put our own track underneath it or something. But that'd be a shame, because the music is so awesome like this. This map is huge. Oh, look at this room, guys. Look at it. You rebel scum. But I know I tweet this out all the time, but this is actually the music that I listen to all the time when I'm animating. I just put on the Return of the Jedi soundtrack. It's so inspiring for me. This map is so big, I can't even find... I'm just kind of running in circles. Maybe they're across the way. Can I jump out of here, or is that going to kill me? Sweet. And nary a stormtrooper could be found. Seriously, where is everybody? Just throw down a proxy right there. Or maybe I should just chill in the middle here? That's probably the best bet, actually. I kind of like exploring the map. But we're probably better off just hanging out right here. Yeah. Oh yeah, look at them all. Oh my god, we're going down! We're hit! Oh, we're down. Alright. Hopefully those hologram souls are still chilling in the middle there by the time we get back, because we just killed, I don't know, 4 stormtroopers or so. But we did not get a chance to collect their hollow souls. Anybody home? Oh, there's somebody. Oh no, the red one. Everybody knows the red stormtrooper is bad news. Oh, now we got 2 of them. Excuse me. What are you thinking? Why are you trying to attract my attention towards you? Alrighty, this ought to do it.
Very good. You defeated the enemy.
Oh, I almost feel bad for him. At least he mostly didn't see it coming. He had that one moment of, and then he was dead. Off to a good start, earned a trophy. Good. Awesome. I didn't see those stats there for a second. That would have been cool to check out those stats for a minute. I thought in that glimpse of a second, I thought I saw 47 kills. So, I did half the work of the team. Let's quit out of here. And why don't we try out one of the hero battles? So it could very well be the case that you can be any of the heroes on any of these maps. But Luke is in this little thumbnail here, so I kind of want to try Sullust first. Defeat enemy forces and collect their token. Oh, so is it the same thing, it just includes heroes? Oh, okay. Solo play, normal, hard. Why don't we kick this up to hard, shall we? Let's make it a challenge. Oh, I have to select it. Okay, solo play. All right. So I guess I get to be Luke if we're the Rebels, probably, and Vader if we are the Empire. From the AI soldiers, yeah, we'll leave them on for now. Add some fun and excitement to the battle. And Rebel Alliance. Oh, you can choose. That's really cool. So they must have 3 different heroes. It must be Luke, Han, and Leia, and then the Empire must have Vader, the Emperor, and who else was it? Boba Fett, I think? Cool. Well, let's do Luke.
May the Force be with us.
Yay! Oh, this is fantastic. Keep your lightsaber up, Luke. Oh, look at that jump. The Force is strong with this one. Let's see if I can remember the controls from the credits training, or if I already forget. Oh, baby. Look at him. He was actually cowering. He was hiding under the blocks. What's going on is the Empire's getting its ass kicked. Come on, Luke. I'm going to have to check the pulse on these stormtroopers. After that last one cowering, I have a funny suspicion they're just going to be playing dead. Oh crap, Luke's coming! Lay down! Oh. Yeah, these voice actors aren't the best. What the? Swing, Luke, swing! What the? I don't understand. Was he tired? Why wasn't he swinging? I was hitting R2. There's no, like... I don't see any kind of a stamina. Weird. Are we actually losing? How are we losing? Alright, let's get down to the main floor here. There we go. I'm guessing that Vader is also somewhere in this battle. No sign of him yet. Hey, guys. Stop shooting my friends, please. Thank you. You want to take another shot at me? Huh? I wish that our rebel friends would help to collect up the holo souls as they get dropped. Because a couple times now I've run right past rebel soldiers that just aren't picking up the ones that are sitting right next to them. Hey, guys, come on. Settle down now. Ooh, killed. Can't kill Luke. Nobody can kill a Jedi. Shut up, Anakin. How are we doing here? We're still losing. We're actually losing this fight. How is this happening? It must be because I bumped it up to hard. So I just have to kill them that much quicker, I guess. Where are you guys now? Come on. Give me a stormtrooper to kill. Can I grab stuff and pull myself up? I don't think I can. Oh, God. Come on, guys. Come on. Ow. I wonder... That's interesting. To lock or unlock collectibles. What just... Ah. Nothing to say, just standing there menacingly. Alright. Headshots 1, lives used 3, defeated 17, died 3 times, 63 points. Okay, so yeah, I was starting to wonder towards the end there, if you see rebels or like teammates die next to you, and then you scoop up their holosouls, does that prevent the team from, the other team, the enemy team, from actually getting the points? Alright, why don't we, if I hit replay, is that gonna immediately replay exactly the same? Yeah, it is. Crap. Alright, I'm gonna quit out of this after it loads, guys, because I want to try this without having teammates. Oh, no. Alright, we hadn't actually gotten to that menu yet. Alright, so I want to be the Rebel Alliance with friendly AI soldiers set to no. Alright. Let's try this again, shall we?
May the Force be with us.
Thanks, Luke. Alright, here we go. Let's try our luck this time. Hopefully it's still set to hard. There's the stormtroopers. Come on, get me up there. Get me up. Quit prancing around, Luke. Come on. Okay, thank you. Guys, hey. I'll get to you in a second, okay? Magma troopers. Alrighty. Let's get back out there. Yeah, because they... Oh, wow. Okay. That's actually really cool. Apparently my holosoul is worth 20 points. So if they kill me 5 times, that's it. Cool. I like this. Here we go. Let's go on a spree. Yep. Finish them. Ah! Crap. All right. So that's going to give them the edge. That's going to make it 40 to 20 if they actually pick it up. Yep, there we go. Oh, sniped. What a shot. Not even mad. All right. Let's get back in here. We can do this. Okay. Oh, I keep forgetting that we can lock on with R3. Oh, wow, that makes a big difference, huh? Good job. Wow, that makes a big difference. All right, chill, chill, chill. Give me a second here, guys. Okay, 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 yep, I know. I know you're trying to kill me. Just everybody, hang on for a second. Let me catch my breath. Come on, please. Please. Oh, boy. Ah. All right, so I can only... This is it. If I die again, that's it. So we're just kind of running around willy-nilly. I'm sure as we start to play this more and more, we'll develop some pretty good strategies for the different maps and how best to approach this. Ow, ow, no, please no, please no. Ow, 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 ow. Come on, Luke, you can do it, buddy. Let's duck back inside for a second. If you don't get inside, we're going down. Man. All right, let's recover. Let's make them come to us. All right, we need 36 more kills, and we can't die once. Okay, 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 yep, 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 yep. It's actually kind of ridiculous if I could just hide in here. I haven't been using any of my other abilities. The triangle I've used, but Luke's force push and the lightsaber throw, I haven't been using that at all. I keep forgetting about these. It doesn't look like my health is getting better. It must not heal over time. Oh, that was it. that's it. They're gonna pick up those tokens in just a second, yeah, okay. Alright, one more time, guys, one more time. Surrender. Whew. Man, that dash ain't no joke, huh? Who's doing the shooting? You could not hit the broadside of a bar, my friend. Oh, actually, I don't think those turrets can aim down. They just shoot directly across. Only four? I must not have picked up those other holosouls down below. Alright, I'm coming. I'm coming. Everybody relax. Okay, yep, you too. Hang on, hang on. You'll die in a second. Alright, what else do we have here? This triangle move I haven't really tried using too much. I think it's just like a strong slash. If there's like a group, a cluster of them. Let's try it out. Yeah, just like a big swing through. Hack our way through 20 stormtroopers at once. Like this, but it's not cooled down yet. Oh no! Oh no! Ah! There was too many of them. You guys are gonna get sick of this real fast. I'm gonna quote Star Wars more than the actual game. It'd be really cool. I don't think you guys realize how much of a Star Wars geek I am. If it wasn't obvious, I mean, I know it looks like I love the game, which I do. I'm sure a lot of people love the game. But, like, it would be cool sometime if some of the Minutemen, if we could all hang out and just, like, play some kind of Star Wars trivia game. Like, I used to own Star Wars Trivial Pursuit. I'm sure I still got it kicking around somewhere. And it just wouldn't even be from. Like, friends wouldn't want to play with me because they just wouldn't get a turn. Like, I'd start playing and just run the gauntlet of Trivial Pursuit without missing a question. And when it comes to the original trilogy, I know my stuff. Okay, let's get up there. Did we get... Oh, interesting. Why do we get two tokens? And how did we get an odd number if we get two tokens for every kill? Maybe if it's like a deflection, it's only worth one? Well, so much for that. We'll experiment with that next time. Yeah, Luke. Stand there. Awkward pose, but awesome. 52 enemies defeated, 6 headshots. Unless maybe you get more than 2 tokens if it's like a headshot. If you deflect and it's a headshot, maybe you get 3 tokens. I don't know. But nonetheless, this must be the greatest thing ever made in the history of things. Whew. Whew. All right, guys. Well, I hope that you've enjoyed watching this first episode of Battlefront. I know that I have had more well than you could ever imagine in fun. I can't stop. I'm going to be quoting this nonstop for the rest of the day. But yeah, this is the greatest thing ever made, guys. So I hope you've enjoyed watching it. I've had an absolute blast playing it for the first time. I'm probably not going to stop playing it for years. But yeah, I'll have another episode up. I don't know exactly what the schedule is going to be like with this. I had originally intended on just putting this up until the Force Awakens is released. So I don't know if I'll turn this into a series or just kind of record it a few times. I'll let you guys kind of dictate. Let me know in the comments what you thought of it, if you have tips, suggestions, all that kind of stuff. And as far as how much of it you'd like to see, if you want it to be a series or, you know, once was enough, let me know what you guys think. And like I said before, there's going to be other Star Wars stuff coming down the pipeline. Like, I'm planning on playing some Jedi Power Battles. I don't know if you guys ever played that or if you remember it, but that was a classic one on the PS1 console right after Episode 1 came out. I played a bunch of that. So, anyways, yep, lots of Star Wars stuff coming up, and this was an awesome kickoff to the Star Wars gameplay. So, again, hope you guys enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. Take care, guys. And as always, may the Force be with you.